hear a rumble. Nice.
They got some rumbles in somewhere.
Yeah.
Much of what they saw. Imagine Oscar, he would have been so excited about that plane.
No, I think they'd have woken up with a terrible start.
But this may be the pleasure craft they're allowing to come down and take up their positions with the plane.
Here we go, here it comes again.
Yeah.
D. Did they wake you up, did they?
I know why.
There was it?
Had a good race.
Did you see me wake up with a shock at that
point?
We did. Your plane kind of went like, and I'm going, where am I? Looks like it's all moving up here now.
It is.
no nap, I think.
Is that a good spot for it down there? Yeah, it was beautiful. Actually, I got woken up by that terrible time. Yeah, and I was having, I'm not too close to sleep because I woke up in a shock.
Shocked him and me awake, I think.
How are you? What are you doing? What are you doing?
Something's coming in.
I'm well.
Get ready.
Oh, is this something that's on it?
I'm working for the cat. I'm just doing fine. They switched me to general news.
That's okay though.
Well, it was at the time, but I'd like to go back to sport, and that's an option. No. So, think for what other opportunities might be around.
So, this cab charge you're just doing whatever's happening.
Yeah, no. Covered the Australian Sports Festival this week. A few car accidents and
your only house.
Yeah. The dull days are more entertaining in sport than they are in general.
But you know what? It's all